This we pray in the name of Christ our Savior. Amen. Our scripture reading for this morning is taken from Genesis chapter 1, the very beginning of it all, of the earth and all that is in it. And we begin with the fifth day. And God said, "Let the water teem with living creatures, and let birds fly above the earth across the expanse of the sky." So God created the great creatures of the sea and every living and moving thing with which the water teems, according to their kinds, and every winged bird according to its kind. And God saw that it was good. God blessed them and said, "Be fruitful and increase in number and fill the water in the seas, and let the birds increase on the earth." And there was evening and there was morning, the fifth day. And God said, "Let the land produce living creatures according to their kinds, livestock, creatures that move along the ground, and wild animals, each according to its kind." And it was so. God made the wild animals according to their kinds, the livestock according to their kinds, and all the creatures that move along the ground according to their kinds. And God saw that it was good. Here ends the reading of God's holy word.
Thanks be to God.
And now Chris is going to sing for us the hymn, "God of the Sparrow." Special blessing for your pet.